style is more about not what I wear, or it's more about how I wear an item, basically. And it involves elegance, it involves confidence, it involves being creative as well.
Fashion is an addiction, almost like a drug. You can't get enough of it.
Dressing good gives me confidence, makes you feel good about yourself.
It's not about brand, it's not about labels and stuff, it's about something that's within you, from inside, that inside of you. So I feel like out there, there's a lot of choices of what you can wear, but then you just have to find your identity, really.
Je suis pas une force de design, mais je suis juste quelqu'un bien qui aime bien s'habiller, qui aime bien être propre.
The initiative of La Sap is quite important to me, and I want to emphasize that it should be important to you as well, because we're going to be showcasing African style, African culture in a big way, where creativity is going to be flowing, people are going to be dressed amazingly. So you're not going to come there and see anyone dressed mediocre. You need to be your best, basically. So look into your wardrobes, go shopping and find the best outfit to wear on that day, which is going to be on the 29th of July.